Mark Magnifico Magsayo!
Halos buong Pinoy boxing fanatics ay talagang inaabangan ang pagbabalik aksyon ni former world champion Mark Magnifico Magsayo dahil talaga namang umaatikabong suntukan ang makikita kapag si Sanona ang lalaban sa ibabaw ng lona at mas lalong kapanapanabik dahil isang Meksikano ang makakaharap niya. Ito ay ang former world title challenger na si Eduardo Ramirez na kilalang palaban din sa masaganang mukha. 10 rounds ang laban at para ito sa titulong WBA Intercontinental Super Featherweight Belt. Si Mark Magsayo ang pinakaunang Pinoy na makakalaban itong si Ramirez, habang panglabing isang Meksikano naman itong si Ramirez na makakasagupa ni Magnifico. Kaya naman, tila sanay na itong si Magsayo sa estilo ng mga matatapang na Meksikano. Sa katunayan, Meksikano din ang huling nakalaban ni Mark Magsayo na si Isaac Avilar, na kung saan 3rd round lang ang itinagal sa laban, agad pinatulog ni kabayan.
Mark Magsayo. Oh! A huge KO! Magsayo!
Habang impresibong panalo din ang ginawa nitong si Ramirez sa kanyang huling laban, na kung saan 6 na rounds lang din ang itinagal ng kapwa Meksikano na si Sebastian Maldonado, agad niya itong natikio. Kaya talagang inaasahan na isang matinding bugbugan talaga ang makikita bukas sa bakbakan ng dalawa. Sinong kamao kaya ang itataas at hihiranging mas malakas? Bago ang bakbakan nila bukas, nagaganapin sa MGM Grand Las Vegas, Amerika, undercard ng labang Tank Davis versus Frank Martin, ay balikan muna natin ang pinakaunang Meksikano na nakalaban ni Mark Magsayo, ang laban na kung saan talagang nasubok din ang tibay at lakas ni Sano kontra sa maangas pa sa maangas na Meksikanong si Rafael Reyes. Nangyari ang laban noong July 11, 2015 at para ito sa bakanting IBF Youth Featherweight title.
Lamano, Lamano, Reyes sa eskina, balik sa corner. Good luck.
Round number one.
Magsayo, obviously the taller fighter. Reyes trying to work with the left foot.
Mga jab ni Magsayo. Oh,
he wants to put on an impressive performance. To win over 100 fights as an amateur. Good luck.
It is Magsayo. See the eyes of Reyes. Focus.
He's jabbing. Oh, he got covered with that. You don't see. Oh, beautiful. Okay. Keep hitting me. Oh, now he caught up. He got into trouble with that overhand right.
Getting cocky itong si Reyes. Magsayo, very patient. He clocked. Reyes coming again. And
pero,
overhand.
Overhand right.
We have a fight, Ronnie.
Yes.
Ngayon,
right,
slow down. Oh, another right hand by Reyes. Magsayo, getting nailed in uppercut. Down the pace, Ronnie.
Oh, he got caught with the left.
Very competitive opening round.
Yes. And good left jab.
Remember the Muhammad Ali, Sonny Liston.
I love that place and the people there. So
got off to a good start, but a tail end to matama.
Overhand right, pare.
Bigyan napan si
Nate. And then a left hook. Ah, good body shot by Magsayo. Reyes. Yun ang importante. Oh, the body with a good right.
Good right hand.
Yes. Matapang ito si Reyes.
Good uppercut.
But they got their exchanging uppercut.
Parehong malakas ang loob ng Shigiro.
Body shots. Larry of left hooks and Reyes is smiling and comes back with the body shot of his.
But also getting a taste of the power of Reyes.
Magsayo covering up. Fighter, how they analyze the previous round. They are both fighters. Body shot by Reyes.
Malakas din yung mga birada ng Reyes. Money. Oh, good right hand by Reyes. Nailing Magsayo. Magsayo again.
Close the bell. End of the round.
Estoy viendo de donde soy y vamos a proveer mucho deporte.
A sacar campeones como usted. A sacar campeones. Ahí está el upper también. Lo ha lanzado varias veces Rafael Reyes tratando de buscar y de probar la mandíbula sobre todo del Magnifico. ¡Fíjense! Fíjate que era el ataque despiadado.
Number 3. Mark Sayo appears to.
We'll see later in the slow mo.
Hey, no kapisa kapisa.
Atento, nagre-reklamo na.
Okay, come on.
Sabi ni referee Bainsa, very much in control, saying no low blow. And we have a rumble at the waterfront. Reyes, let's get it on.
Good right hand by Reyes. You know this guy's tough.
Oh, buhay pa ito si Reyes. Kaya dito muna. Okay, Magsayo, he comes in with a lot of confidence. Oh, may holding. Kita ko. A low blow. What action. Umuusok ang lona. Good right hand by Reyes.
Magsayo caught. Going in.
Tim Reyes. Tinamaan na niya ng uppercut si Magsayo.
To the left. Flute brawl.
Dito sa the waterfront. At sabi ni referee Abainza.
So along the belt line eh.
Yeah.
Hindi siya talaga terribly low
by Reyes. Oh, beautiful combination now.
From his back. Isa rin yung five minutes. Inintroduce ang rule na yan, mga kaibigan.
I'm...
Para maiwasan yung kitang-kita.
Kitang-kita.
Yun ang kitang-kita. Kitang-kitang low blow.
That's up.
A... five-minute rest. Pagkano ang boxing. Yung sinasabi ni Referee Bansa. Laban lang. Magreklamo. Masyadong kaki. A lot of shoot. Oh, we were hand. Sulit na sulit ang aksyon. Rapid fire mula kay Magsayo pero binali mula ni Reyes. Reyes just casually walking away. Good left by Reyes. Torres, unadulterated action. Akin ito yung kaya sa pagkakang Magsayo at Reyes ng Mexico. Reyes keeps charging
in.
I can take your punches to the body.
Oh,
big right hand. Cracking right.
Buong lob dito si Reyes, ha?
Oh, nagalaman ito. Bakbakan talaga. Beautiful left by Reyes.
Oh, right hand by Reyes.
Magsayo got caught.
Magsayo backtracking.
Stop.
Okay, round 5. Medyo delikado. The corner needs some help, so he came in.
Medyo lumalaban si Reyes. In fact, I gave you previous round.
Alam mo, partner, si Magsayo, this is the first time he's really in a fight.
Oo. May lakas, resiliency, at daming mga patama ni Magsayo. But he keeps firing back, this Mexican.
Yung feeling ko, Magsayo wants to take some punches so he can give punches his return. That's not a good uppercut, but that's a dangerous tactic.
Delikado. This is a war of attrition. Matiramati by Ronnie. Magsayo figuring in his toughest fight as a professional. Ito naman si Reyes, dapat El Reclamador, hindi El Guerrerito. Kita-kita yun.
You know, Magsayo should just... Don't worry about this guy, just concentrate on what you have to do. Another beautiful shot.
Hello, the Reyes. What a play.
Oh, beautiful right hand. And Reyes must go down.
Reyes is hand.
Oh, another cracking right hand. Reyes in trouble.
What an uppercut. What an uppercut. What a fight. What a show. Magnifico, one more.
Nakuha ni Mark Magsayo ang una niyang titulo kontra sa dayong Mexicano via 5th round TKO.
And now, the IBF Youth Featherweight Champion from the Philippines, Mark Magnifico!